Hey! Hey guys, and today we are going to Katie Ellis's to put up, or to help put up her Christmas decorations, and the sun is right in my eyes. So we're putting the tree up, we're putting tinsel up, just normal things. We do this every year, so
we're like Katie's Christmas decoration.
Helpers.
Decoration helpers, yeah.
Yeah.
So she can't make herself Christmassy if she has to help them. Who are more Christmassy than she is.
Yeah. So we do this every year. It's kind of like, well, not every year, it's kind of become
joy our, to the Ellis's house.
Yeah. It's kind of become a tradition of ours to go help Katie put her decorations up for. Plus we like to put them earlier, we like to put them up earlier, where as their parents kind of don't really like it until like a week before Christmas.
Because they're not very Christmassy, so they don't want to get into the Christmas spirit too early.
Yeah. Because we didn't have a YouTube channel this time last year, we didn't really take videos of it, obviously, because we didn't have... Well, I think I took some videos, I know I took photos.
On Instagram.
Yeah, of what we did on Instagram, so...
Yeah.
Look at all the leaves. Leaves are falling all around me. Us. Children, no children playing.
Because they're at school. They're not red though. I don't like when they're yellow.
No, it's quite nice.
When they're like, I know, but I mean, there needs to be a bit more red ones. Because they're all like... brown and yellow.
Brown and red ones. Just need the snow now. Wouldn't be cool if we had a white Christmas. Did we have one last year? We had some snow on Christmas Day.
Yeah.
Like a trickle of
it. Snow,
but
it didn't like...
wasn't white everywhere. It was just a little bit of snow.
Oh look, it's a Christmas tree.
We should chop that down.
No, there's a better one down here. This one's better.
That's a pretty good tree actually.
No. They should just decorate. Oh, squirrel. Squirrel.
Squirrel.
Squirrel.
Can you see it?
It's going through the fence. If we go really slowly, we might be able to just catch it. Not catch it, I mean like see it.
Look at that.
It's so cute. Yeah, I love squirrels' tails. I think that's so cool. Oh, there's two.
There's two.
Oh, that's so cute.
Two in the tree. Two in the tree. Oh, there's a policeman coming down the road.
I feel like we should have squirrels in our Christmas decorations.
Morning, yep.
I feel like we should have squirrels in our Christmas.
I think
tree
you
now.
Wanted to be in that video. Yeah. Christmas tree! That's a pretty good one as well. Let's decorate that one.
That's the one I was on about.
You know when I get a house, I do
want a real Christmas.
I do want a Christmas real one, and then have a couple of fake ones. So you've got one real one to just look after. I think that'd be pretty cool.
But if we had a flat, I'd just have a regular, small, plastic one that you could use.
Yeah.
Like our one that we already have.
Oh, guys, this is the elf hat we were talking about getting.
What? Yeah.
Though we didn't get it on the day because it wasn't in stock.
No, I spoke about it in a video.
And the guy said.
Did you tell him what the guy said?
No. The guy said that there wasn't going to be any more in, and I went in on Monday. So we took that vlog on Saturday, and then we went in on Monday, and they had tons. I was like, really? Lies. Don't listen to Primark. They don't always tell you the truth.
I think he thought I was on about a different hat, because I checked on the Primark webpage, and they had two outfits. So, because this one, I don't think this one actually goes with the gloves we saw.
No,
this is just a single hat. Because there's another one that's just like pointed. So.
Oh yeah, actually no, come to think of it, I think the gloves that the lady had didn't look like the ones that are in the store at the minute.
Yeah.
So yeah, I guess he did think of the other hat. Anyways,
okay.
We're just happy we got it because it's adorable. So I've got earrings that have bells on. Claire's got, well, I'm not wearing them today.
Claire's got a hat with bells on.
Jingle, jingle. And there's a motorcyclist.
And an aeroplane.
And an aeroplane. Oh, no, helicopter.
It picked the right time.
It didn't.
Come over.
Just someone's in trouble. Let's go around in circles. What did you do, Claire?
I didn't do anything, it was you.
I stole the... No, I robbed the bank, that's what I did.
No.
No, more like the bank broke me. Nearly there, guys.
So, guys, we've just arrived at Katie's and we have just been in the loft, attic, whatever you want to call it, and we've just literally got this big, huge box down.
Can you even see that? I'm not even sure.
No, you probably can't. One, two. This big box full of Christmassy things, including tinsel
and
the
tree.
Christmas tree, lights and decorations.
And there's also... There's also Christmas presents, but to not go. Really Christmas
yeah,
presents.
Yeah, they're just kind of like ones that
are boxed.
Yeah, and they are.
So yeah.
They just kind of, yeah, they just go under there.
Yeah,
to make
decoration.
People think they have presents. No, yeah. I'm kidding. Kate's just gone upstairs to get something. I'm not sure what she's got. What she got to
do. I don't remember.
But yeah. You will start to see us decorating the tree. Here she comes. Downstairs.
So the only sheet I can find is covered in mud.
Oh yeah, that's it. She went to go and get sheets. So that we don't get the tinsel
on the
floor.
On the carpet. So we're gonna have to
hoover
it up.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get mud on the carpet because this is the one we use for the tents.
Why don't you waft it outside for a minute? No, shake it outside. Just like just
no,
to get any
right. As long as I don't put it on the mud side.
Okay. Yeah.
Take it off me now.
It actually looks really good. Can I now, Duncan? What's your Duncan name?
Yeah, I'll take it off.
Okay. It's like chicken tikka barbecue pizza. Oh, I know what you made. Barbecue chicken pizza. Genius. It's my favourite one from Domino's. That's what it is. Kate's like, I don't know what you're about.
Oh, I know what she's... Yeah. That's cool. I'm
gonna eat that.
You need to put the star on top.
Which I want to do right now.
No, go wait until it's up.
Yeah, but look at it. You've got to wrap it round. I can't do that if I'm on Claire's shoulders.
Huh?
Yeah, I will. I'm not going to reach it if it's on the table.
Let's just eat first, anyway.
And then I'm going to do the rest of
the other decoration.
Wow.
Oh my god. head. Tilt it. Watch the light. Remember, the lead's got to go around the back.
But that's the back where you're.
Oh, watch the top.
Okay.
Is that the front? I can't tell.
Yeah, it's the front.
Hey, you can unplug the phone. Stick the lights on.
Should we move that one? Don't put the lights on yet. We need to put one of the
star.
The star on. Right.
And I need to put the tinsel on the bottom. It's sad.
Can you?
Because you can actually reach the top and put it on yourself.
Okay. Can you stand near the light so you can turn the lights, which is put the star on?
Okay,
which
brand?
The light off. The light in this room.
Oh, I'm with you.
You're videoing.
I don't even know.
The struggle.
It's not working. That is not working.
Wait, let her put the chair back.
Wait, the lights are on.
I'm waiting. Three. One, two, three. Ta-da.
Oh. No!
Blue tinsel.
No!
What?
Where'd my star go?
What star?
No!
What star?
Struggle Hold part it!
She's not in the attic,
Hold
is it?
It!
No, just wait. Struggle part two.
She's found it.
Star of David. No, we're not Jewish.
I'm part Jewish.
Yeah, she is. Ta-da!
So pretty.
Get a close up. And here's a tour of Katie's family photos. There she is.
Look at this picture.
Well, not picture.
This is one I made earlier.
That's a bit late.
Why do we have a star like this on top? That's what I want.
So cute.
That face though. So we have done helping Katie decorate for her house. There she is. And we're all going to say bye now because I've got to go to work.
Bye.
Bye. So I'm just on my way to work. Now I'm whispering because it's kind of a bit awkward walking down the street on your own. And I thought I just wanted to show you this wheel that's just been placed in, not in the centre of town, but in town. And it's this one here. So it looked like we've got like our own little London Eye, but it's the kind of like Leicester's Eye for Christmas. And it's really, really cool. Kate's been on it, but I haven't yet. And it's just going round and round. I want to go on it, but it's a little bit expensive, so yeah. Everyone's in town for shopping. This is one of my favourite shops, it's called Set, and they have the cutest little lights and decorations. Look! Christmas! Love it. Toy Town. It's where Santa gets all his presents for the kids. So, kids are top. Do the Christmas tree.
Okay, so now that we've decorated the tree, Katie's gone to work, so I'm going shopping for my mum. And it's a lovely autumny theme. Oh look, a pile of leaves. I just want to jump into them. So I'm going shopping at Lidl to buy some stuff to make for mincemeat. No, I'm kidding. To make mince pies. I don't actually like mince pies, but we usually had a friend who would come and make them for us each year as like a little Christmas present, but she's not doing it anymore. So I decided that I would make it this year. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay, so as you can see, this vlog isn't going to stop there. I am going to Lidl to get some stuff for my mince pies. I'm not actually eating them. I make them for my family. Yeah, that just happened. But yeah, I'm going to shop at Lidl to get some mince meat and some more stuff for my mince pies. So. I think I need to get eggs, so I'm going to find some eggs now. That's a great view. Let's get milk. Okay, so the reason I didn't video much of that is because one, a security guard actually told me off for vlogging. He thought I was videoing something and I was just like, no, I'm vlogging. And he sort of left me off, but I didn't really want to vlog after that because there was nothing to vlog anyway. So yeah, I bought my shopping. I had to take one item back because I didn't have enough money with me. It was a bit more than I thought it was going to be, but that's okay. So yeah, I'm just walking home now and it's really sunny. You know, we were just talking about this with Katie actually, and we were saying like, it's really weird putting like Christmas decorations up on a day when it's like the sun is directly shining in your face. It's so weird. But yeah, I can't really see my screen right now, but hopefully you can see me. So yeah, I'm just walking home now, and then I'm going to see what my mum says, because she's going to be like, oh, okay, we didn't get any paracetamol, so we'll see what she says. But yeah, just thought I'd update you. So yeah, okay. So I just thought I had to video this. It's got nothing really to do with this vlog, but seriously, how many roadworks is down this street? Like, there's loads. I'm not even kidding, I'm just walking around. It's like England can never fully be satisfied with our streets. Look. And that's just one side of the road. It's crazy, and it goes on around this whole area. It's just like, wow, do you really need to clean up that much? But I have to like cross the middle of the road to sort of cross, and there's cars. It's like a little, I don't know, avoid the obstacle. I don't know if I can hear me right now because it's windy. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy. It just goes into the road as well. And there's more around here. Crazy. Just thought I'd tell you. And the sun's back. Okay. Hey guys, so I am like shaking right now. There's this jumper that I've been wanting off the ASOS website for over a month, and the funny thing is I didn't have the money until now, and it was out of stock in my size, and in every size actually, and I tweeted ASOS the other day and I asked them if they were getting any more in, and they didn't know if they were. So I've had it like open on my screen on my phone for days on end, like refreshing the page hoping that one would come up in my size. I'm a size 8, so it's not that like rare. Well, in fact, no, it probably is more rare to find a size 8 and size 10 in stock, or even a size 6. But yesterday, so it's Sunday today, I'm just editing the vlog that I did yesterday, Saturday, and I thought, let's check and see if the jumper is on in stock, and it was in stock in a size 12, 6 and 4 and not the 8, and I was like, oh, why is it not there? And then guys, I was just sitting there watching I'm a Celebrity Final. I'm not really an I'm a Celebrity fan, but I thought I'll watch the final. I do kind of catch it on the Sundays after I've been editing and had something to eat, something to watch, I guess. But I was just sitting and I thought, oh yeah, let's check if the jumper's up again, because they had a size 12 and a 6 and a 4. And it was about 10 to 10, and it flashed up, it says low in stock, size 8. And I was like, oh my gosh, it's on there. And then I pressed add to basket and it wouldn't add to basket. And I was like, no, you can't do this to me. You can't be there but not be able to add it to basket. And then it said out of stock, so I assumed someone bought it, and I was just like, no, I don't want this to happen to me. It was right there. If I wasn't watching I'm a Celebrity, I would have bought it. Anyway, it's now 11:05, so that's near enough an hour and 15 minutes since the size 8 was available and then went out of stock straight away. And then I've just come up to bed to like finish some more edits. And I'm going to get changed into my PJs in a minute. But you wouldn't believe the nervous wreck I've just been through, because it came back online and I was trying to buy it. I added it in my basket on my phone and then I tried to buy it on my phone. But the page just kept, like, it wouldn't load to the pay by card. It's like I'm buying concert tickets or something. All I'm buying is a Christmas jumper. And, oh, it was just so annoying. And look, I'm still shaking. My like anxiety has gone through the roof, and I got my laptop out. So not only was my phone kept loading to get to the pay page, I had two links open. It was still in my basket, thankfully, or still in my bag, should I say, whatever it's called on ASOS. It was still there, and I was like, oh, it saved it for me. And then I went to check out, and both the pages were just taking forever, and I was just sitting there just like, please let me buy this jumper. I can't deal with this anymore. I just want to buy this jumper. I've had my eyes on it for ages. And I got to the checkout and I was like, oh, I'm going to type in my discount code, because I have a discount code for ASOS. I've been waiting to use it. And I was like, no, don't do that, just buy it, because otherwise someone else might be buying it. And I was like, oh, no, just do it, just get the discount code. Type the discount code in. And it accepted it, got to check out, and I finally got it. I finally bought it. I'm going to put this in when I do my haul, so this is just going to be added in. So hey, if you're watching the haul, but
Guys, the stress of buying things online when they're so nearly out of stock is unbelievable, and I might even just do like a whole video on stress and anxiety. I know a couple of you, I have asked if you wanted us to do advisory videos on how to deal with that, but this is kind of like excited and nervousness, anxiety, where it's just kind of like the craving of wanting something, but then you don't get it. I mean, I didn't mind, obviously I probably wouldn't have minded if I didn't get it, but it's that process of I really want it, I want to buy it, I know I want to buy it, just waiting for it to come back in stock, and then having to order it and just being crazy nervous to see if it will go through, especially when it's so close to nearly out of stock. What I'm really excited about also is that tomorrow I'm getting, well, I ordered them yesterday and they were in stock, they arrived at the store today, but I don't really go out on Sundays to get anything, so they said they'll keep it for 12 days or whatever, but I've ordered some Christmas bed sheets and I've never had any, and I thought, you know what, I need new Christmas stuff. Like, I've got my cute little decorations down there, but they're not on at the minute, but I wanted something. I just want to make myself a lot happier now with, I love Christmas, it's one of my favorite seasons, and now that I've got a job, a temporary job. It's not really a job, it's a temporary one, but I still want to make my best Christmas ever. Last year was my best Christmas ever, and I just want to kind of top it with my own excitement. I mean, I'm so excited now. If I get this jumper, if it's not a glitch on the website, which I'm like hoping it's not now, but I just can't wait to just be... there is one more Christmas maybe cardigan I want, but I'm really happy with this one now. Like, it's the one I wanted, and I already have two or three jumpers for the winter, and one is kind of like a Christmassy one, but this one I just really wanted. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna stop talking now and leave you to it. Bye.